I tell everyone who is here,
everyone
who is unemployed,
everyone
who is seeking employment,
or
anyone who needs employment,
please
come to the front.
Please
lift up your hands.
I declare this place as a holy ground.
Tell yourself as you're still coming that you are here to retrieve your employment. You are here to retrieve your employment. I do not care if they say that there are no jobs. I am here to set your job free.
And
this week you must go and fetch your job.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Lift up your hands and close your eyes. I will rebuke all the spirits and these demons that have barred and they've bound for you not to have employment. I rebuke them. In the name of Jesus. Because some people are unemployed because of demons. Because of the witches who have bound them. But as we have fasted food, as we are in prayer, this kind of demon that makes you be unemployed, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. I do not care who bewitched you. I do not care whoever bound you. I set your job free today. I set your job free today. Why do I rebuke the demon? If you read the Bible carefully, Jesus says these miracles will follow them. Those who believe, the first thing that they will do,
in my name, they shall cast out the devils before the police,
before they heal, before the miracles happen. Jesus says they must first by rebuking demons, because most people face these situations. It is because of the demons. The demons do these things, but I rebuke them today. If Jesus, when he sent out his disciples, when he called his disciples, the Bible says
he gave them power. He gave them
authority
over wicked spirits, over evil spirits. Before the police,
before they heal, he gave them the power.
This why you don't give me more
over all the spirits.
We are born with this bomb, and
you can see that we wrestle with spirits. We don't wrestle with flesh and blood. We wrestle with the demons
right now.
Gale
authority,
with this authority and the power
that
God has put over my life, I rebuke the demons that are born and that have
bound
for you not to have employment. I rebuke them
right now in the mighty name of Jesus. In the
mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I set your job free.
Before
this month is over, I set your job free. I set your job free. I set your job free.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
I am saying, go and work. In the name of Jesus. Your work has been set free. In the name of Jesus. After this prayer, you must await a call. And you must await an email. And you must await good news. In the name of Jesus, you are now working. I am speaking a blessing of work,
a permanent
work,
Shatarababa yakashete,
Hindalababayaka shandalabasika. Hindalababayaka shiandalabakosia. Dorobo sika labashata. So we are servants. So we are servants. We are moving. God bless you. So we are servants. Ngeka malika Jesu. The devil is a liar. We are servants.
You are now working.
We are servants.
You are working.
It means now we are servants.
You are employed.
Ngeka malika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
The
blessing of
employment
is resting upon your head.
Abanye bazothola imisebenzi.
Some people will find employment until they are
ukuthi bayeka uphi.
As to which one they choose.
Bathatha uphi.
And which one they pick.
Sekwenzakele.
It has happened.
Sekwenzakele.
It has happened.